How to take a screenshot in Vivo mobile. Hi everybody, it's Martin here from Techno. Welcome or welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to take a screenshot in Vivo. I am using in here Vivo View 5 Plus. If you're in different Vivo, you can try this one. If it doesn't work, you can maybe search for other videos. So guys, how to take a screenshot in here. Hold the power button and screen button at the same time. As you guys see, okay? Hold the power button and the screen button at the same time. And the other way, the simple ways, you don't have to use this one. In here, tap in this one. Okay guys, tap in this one. In this one, okay guys? I don't know, you see this or no. As you guys see, in here you can, let's focus, it's focusing or no. So guys, in here you can take long screenshot, screen recording. You can take different one, okay? You can just select anything and just take a screenshot. In here, I'm gonna select take a screenshot. And in here, you have tap save or next. I'm gonna save. So guys, that's all for this video. Hope this video was helpful. If it is, smash the like button, subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you in the next video.